A brush fire broke out sometime this afternoon around the 2 o'clock hour in Boulder County. This is just west of Gunbarrel, northeast of Boulder, Colorado, kind of close to Avery Brewing Company and south of that Twin Lakes area where there's a dog park and a dog out off-leash area. Crews got a pretty quick handle on this thing, but as you can imagine, for neighbors and people who live in this community, especially on a day where there is a red flag warning in Boulder County, it is quite stressful. Our Joshua Short was over on scene. If you'd like to learn more just about the preparation for this whole thing, I invite you to check out what he has on his Twitter account right now. These are images of people in nearby communities basically prepping their homes, spraying down trees, spraying down fencing to make sure that those are all okay. He continued to get some perspective right there from the fire lines itself. And you can see just how close the fire lines back up to this neighborhood, even hitting some of the fencing there in the backyard of some folks' homes there in Boulder County as people looked on. He was also able to catch up with one neighbor who was able to get a lot of different camera shots, saying there used to be a fence in the area where he was getting some pictures, and that fence was ultimately, it sounds like, and again, I'm just going to quote it properly. Neighbor says there used to be a fence from this vantage point. Now it's gone. And so, again, our hats off to firefighters who work so quickly to be able to get on top of this fire. You can clearly see that the fire lines aren't progressing right now. Just really that brush in that ditch in between those communities is certainly the only thing that is burning at this time.